It looks like a palace in a fairy tale, but actually it's a weather observatory on Mount Washington, New Hampshire. Winter comes early, 6,000 feet up, and stays a long time. They even have to cut the snow away from their instruments. They measure the speed of that icy wind, and they fly balloons over those fleecy clouds. Yes, they find it cold too, but watching weather is their job, and they like it that way.